Hello. All right, back to this. So, all right. Wonder if I missed any Neiman. Let me see here. All right, so what do the Neimans even look like on this thing? They look like a... Oh wait, I could just do that, okay. Alright. Good, I was hoping for that feature. I was like, can they add it in an update or something? And no, it was just there. Okay. So that's good. Now there's a Neiman over there. But otherwise, I got them all. No. Alright. Wait. Wait, so what exactly is that then? Oh, petrified demon. Well, I do want it. In any case. Alright, let's see if we can't find it. Okay. But first, plot. Let's see what the plot has to say.
So the Hydra is slain. Fine work. A pleasure to meet you, young man. I am a humble monk of Jozoji Temple. My name is Goku.
Goku.
I sensed a disturbance in Tokyo. My search brought me a long way, and now I roam these lands. The Buddha's guidance compelled me to save you, but... I see you never truly needed my help, but surely you did not pass wholly unscathed. Pardon the presumption, but let me give you this.
Okay, what is it?
I will be wandering this place for a while yet. If your path takes you across these dunes, I suggest you head that way. The angels of Bethel gathered in that distant place. It will surely be a safe haven. For now, farewell. May our paths under the Buddha's gaze cross again one day.
Alright, sounds good to me, dude. Okay.
Hey, over here! Like, seriously!
Hey, listen!
Hey, you were talking about angels just now, weren't you? Ooh, in that case...
Ooh.
I saw an angel inside the city over that way. Come on, let's go check it out. I'll show you myself, okay? Mm-hmm.
All right. Whatever.
As I said earlier, the angels are with Bethel, and they operate out of the Tokyo Diet Building. We should meet with that angel and ask him for directions on how to get there.
Okay, time to find us an angel!
Hey guys.
Who Here you go. Hey, hey, hey!
Got it, some treasure, some light shards, nice. There's also a thing this way. Okay, what was the sky view button now? Okay. What's that? Oh, okay, that's how we got up there. Now we go this way for other stuff. What are you talking about? Become the count. I shall become the count. Okay. Okay, whatever the hell you say. What? Sure, whatever you say, buddy. Alright. Nothing works well on him. Well, I guess flying. I guess lightning's good against flying, right? I shall become the count. There's some more treasure. We're all the way down. That way. Okay, we got two life stones. Huh. So we got a Preda. And we've got some Temp Becomers. Wait, I want to turn. Alright, when I do auto, I want it just to be attack only. If that changes, I'll change it. Auto attack. Alright, I don't know if I want the confirmation on. If that gets annoying, I'll change it. I'll change it too. Alright. Let's get away from the Dragon Quest skeleton there. Let's see. That's fine. Okay. This thing is annoying. What the hell was that? Thank you. All right.
As I
said, shut up. Not another one of these. That felt good.
Ugh.
I shall become the Count.
I shall become the Count.
I have no idea what this thing is talking about. I shall become the Count. You are weak to fire. That's it, that's it.
Thank you.
Here we go. I got back to where we were. Okay, let's not do the same stupid thing. We're gonna save. All right. Pain in the ass. No, fuck off. Okay, so I have no idea what happened last time. Yeah. Take us back to the ley line, okay. Now, okay. Let's see if I can fuse anything.
Welcome to the...
Thank you. swoop. My fucking beaker.
You wish to learn.
All right. Well, in SMT, that sort of thing is weaknesses and shit are very important. So let's do that. Additional skill would be selected from essences. Fine.
You wish to learn.
All right. Oh no, you get all of them. You can't just choose, okay? Alright. Let's see. Fusion. Reverse fusion. What can I do? Chessa. Booyakasha. Okay. So what am I now? 16. Yeah, we'll leave it alone. That Makami over there is kind of adorable.
Return.
All right, so let's go shopping. I haven't been using Maka for much.
No.
All right.
Looking to
say thanks.
I want more details on Dream Needle there. Weak physical, one attack, okay. So not super good. What does this do? All right. So those attacks are what make you become the count, apparently. I don't know. Whatever, I'm not seeing anything I super want. All right. I think Katsa wanted to talk to me. I think that came back. All right, here we go, Katsa. Thought is but a fraction of my power, long suppressed. The time has come to unleash it. Nice. Thank you, Puss in Boots.
By the way. Let us proceed.
All right. Go left.
Oh, you want some? Well, do ya? Hey,
Mother Toohey. We need more Maga Tuhi. That one doesn't have a request for me. Something's gunning for me. Wait, did I miss one of those back there? No. If I go north, there's a whole bunch of crap, including the plot.
Here you go. Hey,
So, I'm guessing I have to go forward to actually get to the spot with that treasure. All right. Mokoi's? Yeah. They're gathering Maga Tuhi. Yeah, bye, old shit.
Oh, you want some? Well, do ya? Hey!
There you go. Uh-huh. All right. No. I'm not paying you shit. Oh, fuck you, you little shit. What? Right. And it was still cheaper than paying the bastard. Using the 400 maca item was cheaper than paying the bastard 800, so. Or was it 600? I don't know. All right, goodbye. Okay. Hey, how's it going? Yeah. Damon. Let's go see the Damon. Power up. Well, what is that though? Mm-hmm. All right, let's see what we got here. Electrode, okay. Yeah, probably this way is how I get to those treasures. We got some more of these assholes. Hate the Drake. Alright, I might recruit a Drake. Let's see, what was I gonna do? Alright, then we're gonna try to make these, gonna do these and then get these to be two-thirds of whatever it is, so. First we're gonna get strength and vitality to 30. Wait, okay. Might see where this is going. You're pressing the wrong button. Alright, so first let's just farm these things. Alright. That's finished. And finish this little shit. Two more bicorn horns needed. It's effective enough. Before we do this, hit her. All Easy? Divine Garrison. That's right, Mr. Garrison. Used to be lot of vending machines. No sure where they all went. Yeah. Got ourselves a much stronger team. Yeah, here you go, dude. What does the phone talisman do? Lots over there. All right, the angel wanted to speak to me. All right, the Angel wanted to speak to me. Hello, Angel. Oh, we're up. Alright, I think I need to increase the Divine Garrison. Alright. I need more glory. If I had glory, I'd increase it so... I'd increase it so much, they'd have to call me Mr. Garrison. Useful. No, I could do that myself.
You wish to learn.
Yeah, what's with the sarcastic tone? For now, we'll hold on to it. Okay, now let's get on with the plot. Lantern. What the hell? Yeah, very well. Ooh, okay. Good job. Damn it. There you go.